What is up, everyone? Thank you so much for joining me today. My name is Ahmed, and in this channel, I do Doctor Who and Torchwood reactions 4 times a week. And today, I'll be reacting to Doctor Who Season 3, Episode 11.
Cardiff!
Cardiff!
It's built on
the
a
Doctor!
California and the San Andreas Fault.
Yes, the Doctor.
Wait a minute.
Jack.
An earthquake in Cardiff a couple of years ago. Was that you?
Yep.
A bit of trouble with the Slitheen.
Yes, Jack.
Long time ago. Lifetime.
Here we go.
I was a different man by then.
Yep, he was. No! He's not gonna make it.
We're going to the end of the universe.
Oh, shit. What does Jack do? Are you kidding me? How the hell is he doing that? We should have evolved or something. We look the same.
John, you mustn't talk as though you've given up, though.
No, no, indeed. Here's to it, Utopia.
He doesn't like he believes, actually.
Well, it is to be hoped the coffee is a little less sour.
He's dying? Stroke?
We should really, really go.
Yeah, okay, let's go then. They tricked me. I should have known. They love this stuff. Where's Jack?
Hold on, you've got that medical kit thing.
Why is he being so cold?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here we go. Get out of the way.
They used to be friends.
More like World War II. I'm sorry, there's no heartbeat. There's nothing.
He's gonna live.
He's dead. Alright, breathe deep, I've got you.
Captain Jack Harkness.
Oh, don't stop.
I was only saying hello.
I don't mind.
Of course, no one minds.
I've been following you for a long time. You abandoned me.
Yep.
Did I?
Yes, he did.
Busy life, moving on.
It said Rose Tyler.
Oh no, sorry. She's alive. You're kidding. Parallel world, safe and sound. And Mickey, and the mother.
Oh, yes!
I miss them, man. I miss this.
Good old Rose.
I thought the guy is the only human. Well, with the professor. But apparently there's a lot of them.
He says off everything. What? A scientist? Oh!
He needs one. Because he's stuck. He ran out of ideas, I think. Do they have rations and stuff like that?
No offense, no.
The more people they have, the less rations they will get. So that's why I think they despise them.
I'm Jack Harkness, and who are you?
Stop it. Give his hand with this.
Oh, Jack.
Good.
It's good, apparently.
Oh, damn. Show your teeth. I knew it.
Jack, welcome, though.
Damn you.
This is the gravitational accelerator.
Captain Jack Harkness.
Stop it.
Can I say hello to anyone?
Jack, I do not protest.
Oh, though. Jack.
Maybe later, Blue.
Oh my god!
His hand.
You've got a hand.
That's my hand.
I said I had a doctor detector.
John, is this a tradition amongst your people, Thor?
I swear, if it's the Daleks again.
A colony? A city,
I'm gonna flip out.
Sort of haven?
It's probably like a trap or something.
Thousands
it's
of
never.
To preserve
come on, there's no utopia.
To find a way of surviving. Beyond the collapse.
It must be a trick or
something. Right, that's enough talk. There's work to do now. If you could.
Is he turning? Is he turning to.
Yes, I'm fine.
The Beastie Boys.
Except.
Oh no.
That rocket's not gonna fly, is it?
Damn, that was quick. I thought this was gonna take a lot of time. What about your blue box, the TARDIS?
Give your life so they can fly.
Wow.
Oh, I think I'm a little too old for Utopia.
Or is he turning? That's why he's staying behind.
Professor,
Tell the doctor we found his blue books.
Yes.
Doctor?
There you go.
But I might just if I do a way out.
What's this? What is this? What's that look? What's that look?
Go on, just once. I can't, no. Oh, do it for me.
That's funny, actually.
No.
Why is that so funny? Oh, no, please, don't ruin this.
We can jumpstart the override. Guys, go fire!
Oh shit. He's gonna come back. Shit. Damn.
Just listen to me.
He's gonna be fine.
Professor, you've got a room which no man can enter without dying. Is that correct?
Yes.
Well.
Yep.
I think I've got just the man.
Was someone kissing me?
Oh, okay. Okay, he has to go to the chamber. Okay, that makes sense. I just got it. He heard about this before. He heard about this.
Travels in time.
Don't ask me to explain it. That's a TARDIS, that box thing.
No. Don't go. Don't. Is he gonna go inside? And he was it? Oh, no, please don't.
When did you realize?
But she was human.
Remember the days?
Everything she did was so human.
That's something, I suppose.
Why did I think of this? Life. I'm so stupid.
Even this thing never worked.
Martha, this watch is me. I'm gonna become human.
What in the hell?
Time and time again.
Me? Don't open it.
Where did you get it?
I was found with it.
Oh, stuck. Boy. It's all... Oh, my God.
It's not meant to be. I don't know.
Oh, that's... Oh, boy. Yes, that's the same one.
Listen, everything's fine up here. I'm gonna see if the doctor needs me.
What does that mean? I'm sorry, I'm just... I still don't get it. Who is he?
Now, get out of there! Come on!
Push it now.
Oh, no. Oh, boy.
Regeneration.
This is huge, you guys. I never thought that he was just another Time Lord. I was thinking, like, is he the doctor somehow? Yeah, it's moving. It's detecting a doctor. Or a Time Lord. Holy shit.
You are
face of boat.
Hello.
Holy shit. Yana. You are not alone.
As one door closes, another must open.
What? What is he doing? Wait! What is he doing?
You could set me free.
He's a Time Lord? Why is this someone?
You, with your chair and your dough, driving me insane.
I'd rather the doctor be alone than have another Tamar like this. Oh, please do something, please.
I'm begging you, Professor, please listen to me.
Shoot him, please, shoot him. Shoot this damn guy. Yes! Thank you. Oh no. Shit. Oh no, please. No.
If the doctor can be.
You're a douchey Time Lord, you know that?
And strong.
Please, I don't want this to be a two-parter. Please just finish this. He knows who he is? Oh no, please, no. I'm so stressed out. I'm so stressed out. Are you freaking kidding me? Screw this, man. I'm sorry, there'll be no reviews for this episode. I'm sorry, I'm so pissed off. Professor Yana, you are not alone.